Dawana Bonner, Jonquel Jones, ready to jump it up, and we're off. And Brianna Stewart controls for the Liberty. Thought she got really improved on the defensive side of the ball throughout this season.
The second half of August for her has been phenomenal as Heidemann knocks one down. And remember to keep an eye on Connecticut's legs. They did play last night. They had a tough battle against Phoenix.
Betnijah Laney bodies up Meg Allen. Back to Stewie on the wing. Tries to get around Bonner. She cuts her off. Into the corner. That's Laney's spot. And she connects. Great ball movement you were talking about, Jules.
Yeah, that's really important for New York's success. The movement for Connecticut is too, when that team is moving the basketball around the rim.
Connects on that three. Tiffany Hayes hit that first three. Stewart, post move inside and the finger roll. Could not finish. Thomas gets her pocket picked by Vandersloot. Goes in on Hayes, lays it up, no good. Stewart right there to clean it up and get the putback. Champion in 1999 with Purdue. Jonquel Jones, nice move in the post, gets it to go, and the foul.
And she says she's very excited for this because when she first moved here, the West Indian community was the first to really embrace her and really open up to her. And so there's food here, of course, if you haven't gotten some plantains yet or some.
Stephanie White told us before the game, when they were successful in that game, it was because they were getting contributions from everyone. It's important to get a lot from everyone, especially coming off of a back-to-back, Chris.
And to your point, Jules, the Liberty's defense has grown exponentially all season long, but no way you could stop that by eight.
She finds a way into the teeth of the defense.
Vandersloot, Heidemann falls down right inside the three-point line. Vandersloot is good. And same goes for AT. Steph Dolson hits the three, and Steph, since she came back, Jules. AT cut off at the pass. Now it's on the wing. That three is good for Ty Harris, who had an impressive game last night.
4 from 3, so she's still got the hot hand. I'd say keep getting her the basketball.
Oh, Johannes, quick trigger. Marine making it Marine. When she hit 121. DT did it in 34 games, and Sab's next game that she steps on the floor is her 34th.
No pressure.
Not at all. Nice look inside from Bonner.
Good movement without the basketball and some post presence.
Oh, Betnijah Laney with a hand in her face. Hits the three from the top of the key. Johannes good on 2 of 3, but look at the work by Jonquel Jones. Tips it to herself and puts it in. Kayla Thornton tried to stop Dawana Bonner to no avail. Points off turnovers, you have to keep them down. Nice drive by Johannes, gets it up and gets it in.
It was
now we're getting a hefty dose.
Yep.
Dawana Bonner with another tough move there and put in.
She is in the building though as Juhas goes along the baseline and gets the bounce.
Wow. How did she manage that one? But I love.
Now Hayes tries to get around Sloot. And Sloot bodies up. Great defense there by Vandersloot. Nice look inside. Cutting Laney puts it in. Johannes, the sorcerer, finds her down total. And she came into tonight just 10 blocks away from Kia Stokes. Block total. And she just hit another. Huge free agent signing for Jonathan Kolb and the New York Liberty. Nice bucket there by Nelson Adoda.
Yeah, that's what they need to continue to score. They need that post presence.
Betnijah Laney bullying Tiffany Hayes in the block and puts it in. Blew out her ACL.
Yeah.
And the Liberty produced this show as Hayes with a nice take called Liberty Unlocked. Hayes trying to get into a rhythm here in the second half as Tarika just reported. She gets it over to Bonner, and she knocks it down. Off of one leg for Johannes, and she knocks it down. She now has 9. She's 3 of 5 from the field as it's going in.
You need the strength to make that. It really is not easy.
Oh, what a look from Sloot to Stewie. And Brienne
said to Tarika, be more aggressive on the defensive end.
Jonquil Jones was aggressive on the defensive end. How about that defense leading to offense? She is 3 points off of her season high. She's got 19. She had 22 earlier this season. As Nelson Adoda, nice move around Jonquil Jones, gets it to go.
To really be an awesome player in this league as she keeps getting stronger.
Oh, the boot sloop boogie around Heidemann. Have her kick it out to Rebecca Allen. Nelson Adoda with the follow, and she puts it up and in. 10 rebounds, 10 assists, and 3 blocks while shooting over 70% from the floor.
Wow.
To your unicorn point.
Oh.
Oh, JJ is dynamite from downtown. 50% from downtown. They're 6 for 12. Do they have another? No, a little overcooked there by Stewie, but KT is there for the follow.
To know your role, and no one really steps over that, and they've really been in sync. That's why they've all played well together.
Nice move by Vandersloot. Gets the reverse to fall. Gets a second chance opportunity here for New York. Around Heidemann, puts it up and puts it in. Kayla Thornton celebrating that contract extension.
In the past, one of the primary scorers in her career, so she's taking the backseat offensively.
Leah Brown. Down low to Nelson Adoda, working on Jonquil Jones, and another nice take there.
Hey, you're seeing some beautiful plays from Nelson Adoda, Chris. A former MVP in the league and a veteran.
Sloot with a little stutter step underneath, lays it up and in. Sloot thought about pushing pace, but now slows things down. Oh! The Matador defense by the Sun leads to that easy layup from Jones. Johannes out to Dolson for 3. No good. But a second chance opportunity. 5 seconds in the half. There's Dolson. What a look from Stewart. That's her 6th assist. 4 points, 6 rebounds for Thornton on the night. Sloot gets it out to Johannes for 3, and it's good. 100%.
Ability to get in the lane, and that's a nice steal.
That time, Leah Brown. That wasn't even a passing lane. That was just picking the pocket, and she gets it to go. You have to be aware every time 23 has the ball.
Oh, yeah, because she's going to give you some no looks.
Hattar gets that lane to go. Quarter. Johannes, 12 points, 2 boards, 2 rebounds, and Sloot once again.
Can't ask for more.
Hayes, long 3, and she banks it in. And if you're a great WNBA fan, I know that gets under your skin and it's annoying, but you could always look at the person who held the record as Allen gets that to go. All 5 starters for New York are in double digits. Brianna Stewart has her 18th double-double, and Hanshu is in the scorebook. And the clock will tick to 0. The New York Liberty and Sandy Brondello have themselves a 31-point victory over the Connecticut Sun.